We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us, Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith.
Number 1, Fraser Foster. Number 46, Liam.
Getting bigger and better, I'm sure. Almost every time we come to it, the Etihad Stadium, a new tier opened relatively recently to increase the capacity. And Manchester City enjoying that kind of success that will bring even newer fans to their home.
Yeah, they've shared some great memories here, haven't they? A couple of titles.
No booking from the referee, just a free kick. To Moore. There's some potential in this move. Conte. It's Rooney. Felipe Luis. Here's Rooney. Here's Michael Carrick. That cross aim for Antoine Griezmann, who's popped up at the far post. Now Carrick. It's Rooney. Felipe Luis. Return to Rooney. Conte.
He's got his shot off now.
A real miscue here.
The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Here's Michael Laudrup. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Lukaku!
That is a supreme save at full stretch. Corner coming up. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Christian Eriksen. Robert Lewandowski. That's good movement forward here. Lovely ball. Drills it in. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Aguero. Michael Carrick. N'Golo Conte. Griezmann. Felipe Luis. And in it goes towards the far post. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
In from Antoine Griezmann. Cleared away, well away from goal. Conte. Well, he's got support here. Romelu Lukaku. Coutinho. Now Shevchenko. Conte. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. For sure, it's a goal kick. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Kevin De Bruyne. Coutinho.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Robert Lewandowski. Here's Michael Laudrup. Coutinho.
That's a brilliant challenge.
To Moore. Felipe Luis. Wayne Rooney.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Aguero!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Michael Laudrup in possession. Kevin De Bruyne. Nice return pass. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Romelu Lukaku. Attacking well here. It's Anetti. Lukaku. Lewandowski got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Kevin De Bruyne. Griezmann. Aguero. Attacking now. Conte.
Felipe Luis.
Shots on here.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
And it's gone for a corner.
Griezmann's corner. And they get it away.
Moore. It's Anetti. Now Carrick. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Trying to steal the ball from him.
Aguero trying to steer it through. That's Lukaku. Lukaku! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored. Well, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Christian Eriksen. Chiellini. Eriksen. Robert Lewandowski.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
Robert Lewandowski!
Corner kick given.
Put the corner in the middle.
Very good distance to the clearance. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Romelu Lukaku. Conte. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
4 minutes
And the verdict,
Eriksen's excellent pass.
In comes the challenge.
Felipe Luis.
Ian Robert.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Eriksen.
Got to clear it now. Michael Carrick.
Chiellini.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
And that first half with an outstanding contribution from Romelu Lukaku.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
In quickly. Lukaku. Sergio Aguero.
On the move with the ball. Aguero. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Well, here's the goal again.
Well, I think this manager was pessimistic coming into this game, and those fears are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the hosts. Number 19,
Chiellini.
Sergio Aguero.
Michael Laudrup in possession. Eriksen. Robert.
He screened the ball well there.
Christian Eriksen. Well, they're in a good position here. Comes in strongly.
Nice bit of inter
to get back in the game. Tries to punch it away. Referee points for a corner.
Raw power. Undoubtedly a thoughtful footballer as well, which isn't always so apparent. Romelu Lukaku.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
To Shevchenko.
Lukaku.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Kevin De Bruyne.
A return ball.
They could pose some danger now. Incisive ball from Lewandowski.
It's Carrick.
Griezmann.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Here's Michael Laudrup.
Felipe Luis. was good progress with this attack.
Lukaku! Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Well, time is ticking away. It's it's time for a change, and here it comes.
Substitution for...
There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here.
Number 76. To be replaced by number 23.
Gone short with the corner.
Ericsson.
It's Rooney. And here's the shot. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Christian Eriksen. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Griezmann coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Eriksen. Christian Eriksen.
Felipe Luis.
Bit of space to go forward.
Felipe Luis! Wonderful save. Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Eriksen. They've shown him the
shot's on.
Well, that's easy for the goalkeeper. Toni Kroos. Kevin De Bruyne. They don't want to give Robin too much time and space in these wider areas. A timely challenge. Conte. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Turn pass. It's De Bruyne on the move and able to cut out the pass. We know how many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
Well, the time for patient short passing.
Griezmann.
Defender has to move quickly. Felipe Luis. Lukaku. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Michael Laudrup. Here is Shevchenko.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Piqué.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
And now the shot! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. And now he's looking for some support.
with great vision here. He's in. It's a good goal. They pulled one back now, and they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that. But when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
It's Bailey. A good control under pressure. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Let's fly!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Conte.
Oh, you can't believe it! It's an own goal at this time in the game.
Oh, you have to feel sorry for him. Look at him down there. He's absolutely distraught.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Oh, the lad is so distraught. Not just the own goal, but the position in the game where he's made that mistake. Conte. To Moore. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side. We go on. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a... Very, very close, as the scoreline suggests, over the regulation period. Now we've got extra time. Can that separate the two sides? Now Bailey. There's some potential in this move. It's Bailey. Lewandowski. He has to clear it. Felipe Luis. Aguero. This could be a chance. Eriksen! Wonderful goal. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss. It as well, but he didn't.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's the lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Oh, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Goal for the host.
Toni Kroos.
23. Christian Eriksen.
Now Bailey. Kroos. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Conte. Here's Depay. Conte. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Threaded through by Lewandowski.
probing the pass. In on the goalkeeper. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Felipe Luis. It's Aguero. Now with Lukaku. Aguero. And they managed to score here. Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Well, he's doubled up here with... his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Well, they're going to make the change to the wide player, the winger, and looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his fullback for large parts of this match, and top performance.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of
time. Got another half of extra time to be played.
Fifteen minutes left to go now then, second period of extra time. Christian Eriksen.
Mbappe.
Aguero. Aguero trying to steer it through. And there's the cutback. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 19, Sergio
Chiellini.
Once he turns on those afterburners, this lad, there's no catching him. And although the pass wasn't quite up to mark, they cannot afford to defend such a high line as this.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Kevin De Bruyne. Robert. Looking for Chiellini. And they get it away.
Being closed down here.
Mbappe.
Aguero.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Aguero. And one of the saves of the match from Edwin van der Sar.
Well, they line up for the corner.
Short corner.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
It goes to Shevchenko.
Robert Lewandowski.
Here's Shevchenko.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
The shot's on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
And yet another corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
2 minutes.
That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
The extra bonus of extra time, but the referee has blown and we're finished. Sergio Aguero has been brilliant in this game.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref for hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, look at that scoreline, and it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.
Aguero trying to steer it through. That's a